today we're here celebrating Disco Villanueva State Championship in Class 6A, 185-pound division for wrestling. It's a big accomplishment for Jessica. You know, she's been working at this for a long time. This is her third trip to state. To come home with the gold medal, I mean, it's an amazing accomplishment.
Wrestling is not an easy sport, and so we know that she's going to be probably a one and only for a long time. Right now, we're really excited. She's getting a lot of calls from different universities and colleges, so now she gets to pick what's best for her, something that will align with her career, what she wants to do in the future, ensure that, you know, the college offers what she needs. We would love to see that.
We're very proud of your accomplishment. This is something that will be here for many generations to come, because not just anybody can accomplish what you did.
It feels very unreal. It still hasn't hit me that I won a state championship, and it feels good to be celebrating it. What really motivates me is my family, my friends. This couldn't have been without their support and everything, and I'm glad that I'm able to celebrate with them. I hope to continue to wrestle in college and hopefully expand my career in wrestling.